because it is being seen as a solution rather than being a problem. There is clearly an ongoing argument between those who believe that we can have low carbon growth and people who promote a negative growth or no growth strategies. I think the no growth view is fundamentally flawed. I understand it, I understand where it comes from. I think for the geopolitical reasons I've already talked about, it won't happen. It certainly won't happen. It won't happen on a. I thought you were going to offer us a poem, Carol. It's not going to happen on a time scale that we can afford. We need quicker, very much quicker solutions to the issues we face. In Greater Manchester, a few years ago, we.